Watermelon and yellow mustard, trust me on this, it is so good.